Here's a great way to finish an arm lock when your opponent has the rear naked choke defense. I'm gonna take my inside hand and reach all the way through, my elbow connecting with that forearm. I reach as deep as possible. Second hand, elbow to the inside, and I clasp my two hands together for a gable grip. I just then fall backwards, and the hand just come out, and I can finish my arm bar.